Because what is the name of the fifth kid?
So is this one real long? Why are you recording me? Am I just supposed to just keep saying me?
No.
No, we're trying to tell you. So what is the name of the fifth kid?
Fifth kid?
No. What is the name of the fifth kid?
You said Susy has five children. So Susy is the mom.
Right.
First child's name is January.
Uh-huh.
Second child is February.
Right.
March.
Uh-huh.
April.
Okay.
May.
Okay. So what is the name of the fifth kid?
Because May is not the name of the fifth kid. What is the name of the fifth kid?
How is May not the name of the fifth kid? Well, how?
What is the name of the fifth
kid? I was about to cuss. You just said quick.
So do you not understand it? When you say...
Susy has five children.
Right.
January.
Right.
February.
Uh-huh.
March.
Uh-huh.
April.
Right.
May.
No.
What? Five.
So April is the fourth kid's name. Right. What is the name of the fifth kid?
April.
No, April is the name of the fourth kid.
I'm not understanding how May is not the correct answer.
Because
the fifth kid.
Because what?
What is the name of the fifth kid?
How is May not the correct answer? Tell me that first.
Because it's not.
How?
What is the name of the fifth kid?
If y'all are going in the order of the month. How is May not the right answer?
What is the name of the fifth kid?
How many times have I said May?
Susy named her kid what?
Susy May.
Susy May. Susy named her kid what?
What is the name?
What is the name?